plain fact is, religion must die for mankind to live.